to help Benelli increase its footprint in growing markets like that of ours. New motorcycles like the TRK251 are likely to play an important role. It will first launch in Europe by mid-2018. India launch should happen by late 2018. Prices could be kept in range of 2 lakh to 3 lakh rupees. Powering the new adventure motorcycle is a single-cylinder 250cc, 4-stroke, liquid-cooled engine that outputs a maximum power of 25.8 bhp, 19 kilowatts, at 9,250 rpm, along with a peak torque of 21.18 Nm at 8,000 revolutions per minute. The new motorcycle gets upside-down front forks, of course, with a long travel that measures 41 mm in diameter. At the rear, there's a monoshock with hydraulic central damper adjustment and up to 51 mm of travel. Braking duties are held by a 280 mm single floating disc with 4 piston caliper at the front. At the rear, you get a 240 mm disc with single piston caliper. The new adventure motorcycle gets 17-inch aluminum alloy wheels that come painted in matte black. The front tire measures 110/70, while the rear gets 150/60 spec rubber. Demand for dual-purpose motorcycles with adequate grunt for both on- and off-road applications is on a rise globally. Such motorcycles are fast getting in demand in markets like that of Brazil and India. Regulars here would remember that only recently, we reported about the Heroes Pulse 200cc adventure motorcycle.